It is very important to check the relative humidity and dew point for the QC coating inspector. This is the Alcometer 114 by which we can check the relative humidity and dew point. For that purpose, we have two temperature wet bulb and dry bulb. First of all, we will align these two. You can see that as you can see, and we will again align the wet bulb temperature, and that has come to 3 degrees centigrade. Now this 3 degrees centigrade we can align with the with this calculator. You can see 3 degrees centigrade, which has come about 50% relative humidity. Yes, it is very easy method, and it is very important for the QC coating inspector. Please subscribe our channel to watch more videos. Thank you so much.